Connie and Bud live in a car, a car that they don't own. Bud charmed his way into that shop at the garage. Boss don't know, they call it home. Connie walks around town all day, just waiting for five to roll around. When the lights go out, she sneaks through the back gate, puts baby in her arms. Today, my darling love, someday we'll own a car like this. Connie sighs, Bud's baby starts to cry. Well, it can't get worse, she thinks. But any money made poor drinks away, so he remembers to forget. The rejection of his mother and how little he is love.